Good evening, everyone. Thanks for being good and hearty Coloradoans and coming out on a night like this. It's always a special evening when we host the concerto competition here at CSU. Three of our best and brightest students that you're going to hear on, I might say, three rather different pieces. Good stuff. So without further ado, we're going to go ahead and introduce our first player. And she is a first-year graduate student, a student of Wesley Ferreira. And please welcome to the stage, Julie Park.
Thank you. Thank you.
Concerto about 6-7 years ago. Weber wrote two concertos for clarinet, Luisa Concertino, several other pieces, and other wind concertos as well. And of course, he's also known for his operas, etc. French composer Séjourne has written multiple pieces as concertos for percussion instruments. And here we have a vibraphone concerto. One of the unique features is that it calls for a double string orchestra. So you may look at the setup right now and it is symmetrical because there's two different ensembles, a violin 1-2, viola 1-cello 1-bass, and then a violin 3-4, viola 2, cello 2, and bass. He uses it to good effect. You may wonder how we get to this particular point with the finals of the concerto competition. Well, I'll talk a little bit about that after this next work. And may I please welcome to the stage percussionist Ben Justice.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yes, to give a hand to the orchestra. They're the ones who have to be flexible in working with three radically different pieces and different soloists. And it's always a learning experience and always a very rewarding one. So before I introduce our final contestant this evening, the rounds that took place prior to this started in the various divisions within the School of Music, and they put up about a dozen contestants that then had a semifinal round back in December, of which three people were picked for the finals. And this is the finals, and they're competing against each other. It's not just a concert. And we have three adjudicators in the audience from various parts of Colorado. We appreciate being here this evening. And they will go off and deliberate right after intermission starts. And then we will play a short Mozart symphony for the second half and come out and announce the winners right after that. So this next work by Camille Saint-Saëns is really a showpiece for violin. It's played a lot as encores, and I think you're really going to enjoy it. And please welcome to the stage G.A. Chung. Thank you. So while our adjudicators are having a spirited discussion somewhere else in the building, we're going to entertain you with a symphony that Mozart wrote when he was at the age of 18. And this is a work that has a very genial sense to it, at least from the beginning, and a very suave and elegant second movement. You get to see a little bit of the Mozart impishness in the third movement minuet, and then a very energetic finale that goes with this. One of the things I might point out in this symphony is that you listen specifically to the codas that are at the ends of the outer movements, because you get to hear some of the mature Mozart that's going to show up in some of the later symphonies. I do want to point out that on the back of your program, some of the programs that are coming up later on in the next couple of weeks, both our concert band from C to Signing C with Eric Johnson, our concert choir and chamber choir concert coming up on the 6th, our concert orchestra concert, which is going to be in Griffin Concert Hall. I think that it's actually ORH, isn't it going to be? Let's see, I think that is. Okay, and they're doing the Vaughan Williams Fantasia on the theme of Thomas Tallis, and one of the most drop-dead, gorgeous string pieces that you will ever hear with multiple orchestras in that. And then Leslie Ferreira, who's one of the teachers of tonight's students, is going to be performing on the 9th. So I hope that you will avail yourselves of that. The Sinfonia, besides, of course, being learning how to accompany, they also have to learn something about classic period style. So I hope you'll hear the phrasing that we put into this Mozart symphony.
Thank you. Thank you.
teachers. So that would be Julie Park and Wesley Ferreira, who is her teacher, and Jia Chung, and that's Ron Francois, who is her teacher, and Eric Hollenbeck for Ben Justice. So taking third place this evening, of course, everybody's a winner in this case, is Julie Park.